Hello, I'm the Corner Man, and I'd like to invite you to join me on my great video journeys. Whether it's me doing my Corner Man strolls, checking out some great sights, or checking out some beautiful restaurants, or using my alter ego, the Wingman, where I'm checking out some beautiful buffalo wings and showcasing them. Or, thirdly, me doing my workouts, whether it's in the ring or just at the gym. Enjoy. Now, let's get to the video.
Quick, very quick, early TSA. Thank you, doggies. You expedited the whole checkout process. That's what's up. You had the doggies up in the building. Expedited everything. Went through. My travel to the airport was much longer than TSA. TSA was epic, quick, fast, latest.
ATL. AWWA, we're gonna make our great again. Yeah. Oh, that was the shit right here. Blurry, but it is what it is. Right here, 78th Street. I'm about to get my food on. Yeah. That's what's up. I haven't had these since the early 80s. My aunt used to work in Canarsie on 78th by Ralph. The Farragut and Foster. Got the dirty rice, DT, like you told me. And Mountain Dew. Well, gotta pay. So the Corner Man just had his childhood retro back. Bojangles, my boy, Bojangles. The food was great. This time I wasn't gonna miss. Last time I was in Georgia, me and my boy Geronimo saw one in Marietta, but it was closed. Then I found out there was one in the airport. We justified, and there was not gonna be a part two. I found out one of the workers was a T6, and that funny story, Geronimo's plane was supposed to arrive first, then mine, but we were in the express lane in the friendly skies, and we got here 20 minutes before him. So I found out where Bojangles was, and I said, bro, we're not leaving until we get some Bojangles. By the bang, my man over here was asking for grilled chicken at Bojangles. You know, he never heard of that shit. Latest.
Who you gonna call?
Yeah, nice. Bam. What we got here? Bam, there's the light. They said, let that be light. Bit. The room. Smelling like Harrods Tool up in here. I hear this pool is like, goes up to 10 feet. So you know the Corner Man ain't even go near that shit. Let's see. Yep. If you zoom in, 10 feet. Yeah, the corner man staying away. Boom. Hot gazebo. And there's no lifeguard on duty, so that's even more of a reason to stay away. There's some food restaurants. Look at this pool. Amazing. Bam. So, if you can see, it's 10 feet right there. 5 feet. 4 feet. So, the corner man is going to go right here and go right there, because you can tell from 5 to 10, that is a significant drop. Continental drift. Titanic material. No way. You know exactly who you
must call any time of the day. I tell you what, I'm actually the perfect wingman.
You are still dangerous. You can be my wingman anytime.
Bullshit. You can be mine.
Sugars. That's what's up. Sugars. Nice little spot up in here. There's a swimming pool. And there goes Bistro. Can't go wrong up in here. Bam.
There we go.
Yep, ginger time. Jim Beam, ginger ale, water. And right now, the quarter man is about to start. I'm gonna do some little wings right here. Korean sticky baked wings. Check that out. Still thinking what I'm gonna have else. I'm gonna have a little something else. See what happens. So the corner man decided to treat himself. And he's going with the pasta, primavera. Haven't had that in a while with chicken. That's what's up. Bada bing, bada boom. Yeah. There it is. Check that out. Bada bing, bada boom. Some sticky Korean wings. Bone in. Corner man about to go in. Yo. There's that pasta primavera. Good veggies. Yum, 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 and grilled chicken. Yum, yum, yum. So it's I, the corner man, aka the wingman. And my video is gonna be a mix of corner man, wingman, and quarter man stroll. So I'm trying this nice Korean sticky barbecue wings inside my hotel restaurant. It's called the Fandango. Oops. Fandango's bar and bistro. That's what's up. Sticky wings, bada bing. Am I good? I got that. Pasta primavera with some grilled chicken and veggies. I'm about to try that. I won't be touching these fries much, but this right here, this corner man about to go in. Wings is mad good. Mad good. I'll tell you in a bit. Wings clean. Mad good. The wingman devoured. Quarterman, wingman, quarterman show, combo show. Yeah. Over here finishing up my pasta to the barrel. Bad girl, real chicken. Of course, the wingman is done. Yeah, that's done. My homeboy's gonna take the fries back. But this right here, pasta to the barrel, hold me down for the rest of the night. Nap time and 24 hour chill. That's how a corn man, Geronimo, and the unpredictables do. That's the back room. Man. Cool.
Yeah.
Hey.
Thanks.
Yeah. We got these $10 tickets and my man ate it.
Somebody probably snatched it.
Probably. Man, 80. Where's your $10 ticket, bro? Why you misplaced it? What's up with that, man? Yeah.
I put it in my sandwich.
You put his sandwich? That was his dressing. Later. Good old breakfast. Got the breakfast buffet. There's also continental breakfast where it's only cold items, but we decided to get some hot stuff. Bam, bam. Corner man is going for round two. Trying to get this breakfast in, fill me up till later tonight. But there's probably gonna be some snacks before the show. But this will hold me down. Sausages, grits, bacon, potatoes, whole wheat bread, and some sausage patties. Yum. No eggs. Here at College Park, something's popping off across the street. Bam, live events in 2245 Gobby Road. Something's popping off. Bam, nice little country road. Think we're in the hood, but it is what it is. I got my red and white colors. So AWWA, they knew the corner man red and white was coming through. And what color scheme do they have?
Oh, is he? Okay.
Red and white. It's MAGA.
That's not bad. Because last time
Make America Warrior Wrestling Alliance great again.
I had like five matches.
So the MAGA colors was represented. I didn't get the hat. My MAGA colors is represented in the show. Nice hot day. Hot day out here. Look at that. Setting up. See, the corner man is right here. And you know what's popping? Just having some fun. College Park, enjoying myself. And just finished my match. And you know how we do. Nice little Georgia peach drink right here. Vodka and some peach popping right here. College Park, Georgia. In downtown Georgia, man, pop, mad people, mad clubs, everybody, the mother walking around here, mad traffic, folks asking us where the party at. I guess they felt that New York vibe. And I just told them I'm just strolling. Stroll your ass around, that's it, ladies. Coming up, Quarterman, ATL.
witness all around me, true.
Pop it right in.
Make no sense on your praise. Give up all this pussy canvas in my lap.
Outcast, ATL. Aggression coming up. I've been waiting for that beat to drop, and I'm gonna end up in it. Coming up. You hear that beat? DJ. Monday to Thursday, 6 a.m. to 4. Friday and Saturday, 24 hours up in here. Look at that. ATL, baby, CA, Georgia. up in here. It's popping, you got popping. Look at that. Boricua style. Ivy Queen, que tú sabes. Dale, dale, gua. Wepa, Boricua. I'm not sure they all Boricua up in here. Well, he got 50% like me. Dale. You ride them over the one man drive, yeah. They got some Britney up in here. That's my boy Mac Daddy Flex's favorite song. You can't go wrong with my boy Mac Daddy Flex is up in here with Britney Spears. You got the whole crowd popping in ATL, Georgia. Look at that. Yo, Flex, where you at? I know you don't want to do wrestling. Stop playing. This used to be one of your entry songs. One of my favorite rappers. Get our grub on early morning. Only we won't get a power nap, but we got an early red eye flight, man. And unpredictable partner, Geronimo, get up in out of here. We gotta get our grub on. Alright? Later.
Yum, yum, yum. We'll be right back. Geronimo, man, and Geronimo missed their first flight, 7 a.m. I got on some 10 o'clock on 9:45 boarding, but everything happens for a reason. I get to buy me a drink for the morning and met a cool lady. She knew I'm from Brooklyn, New York. And she loves wrestling. That's the best part. She knew about mad old school wrestlers and stuff. She's a transplant up in Georgia from San Fran, Bay Area. That's what's up. And she knows wrestling. That's a plus. Well, this plane about to fly out. Latest. Archer Town. Haven't had a window seat in a while. First time I'm back in Terminal B, LaGuardia. They did hook this up though. Way better. It's much nicer, I gotta say. That's what's up. They fixed it. Damn.